Delhi police are protesting outside their headquarters at ITU today against the clash that took place on the Tees Hazari court premises on 2nd of November. Several police personnel were injured during the face-off with lawyers over parking space. The Delhi police commissioner today addressed the personnel gathered at ITU, asking them to face these testing times and return to their duty. Delhi police commissioner Amulya Patnaik asked the personnel to behave like law enforcers and break up the protest.
अपने ड्यूटी पॉइंट्स पर वापस जाएं। अभी भी आपको ये जानना चाहिए, जैसे हम लोग अभी यहाँ पर इकट्ठे हुए हैं, इसी वक्त इसी स्थिति में भी हमारे कई सारे जवान जगह जगह पर ड्यूटी पर हैं, तो आप लोग भी अपने ड्यूटी पर वापस जाएं। और दिल्ली पुलिस अभी तक का जो ट्रेडिशन है, देश के एक ऐसा पुलिस बल है जिसके लिए पूरे देश के लोग देखते हैं कि यह हमारा एक श्रेष्ठ पुलिस बल है, उसका ट्रेडिशन को हमको बनाए रखना चाहिए।
In shocking visuals that emerged on 2nd November from the scene, it is clear that men in khaki were chased and attacked by lawyers. The altercation happened after lawyers alleged that one of their colleagues was taken inside a lockup and beaten over an argument over parking space. Police claim the argument turned violent when a sentry asked a lawyer to move his car as it was blocking the passage of the jail van. Lawyers groups and Delhi police have lodged cross FIRs and an SIT has been set up to investigate the claims and counterclaims. Meanwhile, the Delhi police are swarming the road outside their headquarters demanding justice. Echoes to Save the Savior are being heard as the police complain that they are mere punching bags. The police personnel are asking that if those in the legal profession do not listen to us, then who will? Many personnel were seen wearing black bands to condemn the attack on their ranks.